You hear that car over there, that old station wagon? Let's check. Damn. Like it's a sleeper. I think it was a sleeper. We're just sitting here getting fuel, finishing up logbook. We are going to... Let's see. Looks like today we're going from Las Vegas to Page, Nevada, to the Walmart. 25,000 pounds of household goods. We've got 8 mile drive, deadhead, 24 mile loaded, total 282 miles. That's our agenda for today anyway, that's the plan. Sun's about to come up, and I think we should like a little bit of time before we have to pick the load up here. Let's double check and make sure. Yeah, we still got 3 more hours, so we ain't got to be in that big of a hurry. We're in the Viper Peterbilt 379 2.0. This thing's got the Super 13 in it with a, I believe it's the N14. N14 2.0 engine. Yeah, it is. Version. So. And we've got the custom spread axle insulated drive in trailer. Let's start making some money here. Let's get to work. First, we're gonna pick up the load. is picking up at. Union Pacific, I like this shit. Union Pacific ain't over here. I think this is a print 42. It's a pain in the ass to get in the metal. Curve sometimes, I guess. Wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't right up next to the fucking roof. There's no more room out there. But being right next to the road like this just makes it a pain in the ass to get in out of. Let's go. Shit and get. We gotta get out of here. household goods, 24,000.
Exit right ahead. Exit right ahead. Keep right. Go straight. Straight. Turn right.
Must be taking the scenic route.
Thank you.
shit, it's a safety. Thank you. in our chair a little bit. Yeah, let's go down one.
Thank you.
Watch out, dude. Get the fuck out of the way. No smoking sign. The dude standing next to it smoking. What the hell? Screaming honky. I don't know what the hell we're gonna call this truck. Leave a name in the description or in the comment section below what we should call this thing. Miles, 750 minutes, 73.6 gallons, $11,227. Thank you guys for watching.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.